Rude Awakening. The Rude Awakening Show with Alex Madden. Alex Madden. Tuesdays from 7.
So good morning and welcome to the show. It's The Rude Awakening. Myself, Alex Madden, taking you through for the next 3 hours, playing you the very best in house and dance music. Sit back, chill out, enjoy the ride. It is going to be amazing. Even if I do say so myself.
Alex Madden.
Right, so I was on Facebook the other day. Most of you all have Facebooks out there, I'm pretty sure. And I put on my status, or I saw someone else put on their status about David Guetta being a bit of a sellout. Now, I'm not being funny. The man's a legend. I don't understand how you can even have a go at him, and I get very emotional about this. He's opened so many doors to so many avenues for so many house producers. It's unreal. We shouldn't be mocking him because he's made a success, and we shouldn't be saying that it's easy to make a success, because how much easier is it to sell 4 million records than it is to sell 400? I think we should stop giving him a bad name, stop giving him a hard time, and show some love, okay? Guetta, I love you, my man. I love you.
We're Ivan RST and you're listening to Alex Madden. Alex Madden.
So the text line has been off the hook and you guys have been getting involved. A big shout to Barry in Westminster. Your text reads, David Guetta is the man. People should just leave him alone and let him get on with his stuff. I agree with you, Barry. I absolutely 100% agree with you. Also, MJ in Colchester. Hello to you, my friend. His text message reads, David Guetta is a sellout. He should quit making music and leave us all to our good house. I don't know what to say to you apart from MJ, shush.
Hey, this is Sonny Wharton and you're listening to The Rude Awakening on unknownfm.net.
Right, so as you know, on The Rude Awakening, we do like to have a bit of fun and I'm a bit of a wind-up merchant. And most of you know my writing partner and musical genius in crime, Mr. Derek Gibbons. Well, apparently last night he went out and got a little bit out of his trolley. And it's, what, just gone past 9 o'clock? And I reckon he's going to be a bit fragile this morning. But what you don't know about Derek Gibbons is he's an absolute fanatic for competitions. Like, if there's a competition in a magazine to win a car, he'll apply for it. I'm hoping, and knowing Derek as I do, that if he wins a competition, he's probably gonna go mental. It doesn't matter if he's a little bit wrecked and tired, he'll probably get really excited. So right, we're just gonna give him a call now. Hang on the line.
Hello, is that Mr. Gibbons?
Yes, hold on a minute, mate. Hello, sorry, mate, yeah, hi.
Hello, Mr. Gibbons, is Matthew here from Exile Promotions?
Alright, cool, hi.
Hi, you entered a competition about a week ago now for the Around the World in 80 Days?
That's right, yeah, that's right.
Well, sir, please contain yourself, but I'd like to congratulate you. You are our winner for the competition.
You are kidding.
I'm
what,
not kidding you,
what,
sir.
Top around the world in 80 days?
You will be travelling around the world in 80 days.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I'm glad that you're excited about it. What we do need to do is take some information, and we need to ask you a few questions, if that's okay.
Now,
Some of these questions, sir, they may sound a little bizarre, but if you do bear with us, these are integral to the competition. Okay, so Mr. Gibbons, and can I just take how old you are, please?
I'm a 29.
You're a 29?
That's right.
And what kind of hair do you have, Mr. Gibbons?
I've got kind of brown hair, but a little bit of highlights at the moment.
Okay, and what's your height?
6'1".
And sorry, sir, did you just say you had highlights?
Yeah, just not like camp ones, but slightly, just a little bit of, you know, like foils.
Right, okay, Mr. Gibbons. And the most important question of all, what colour are your pants at the moment?
Colour of my pants? You said wind-up, mate. Are you taking the mickey? Seriously? What colour are my pants? Who's this? That's not... This isn't my competition.
Derek, it's Alex. Please don't swear,
Alex,
mate. You're live on the radio.
You're a wanker.
Oh, dear.
Oh, mate, I'm going to kick your head in.
Right, so that's it. That's it for me for the last bit of the show. Thank you very much for joining me today. Thank you very much for your text messages. and your emails as well. Great stuff. Make sure you hit us up on the Twitter, AlexMadden_DJ. Hit me up on there and say hello. Well, I'm going to leave you just how we started with a banger. The Chemical Brothers are back with a brand new track off their forthcoming album, Further, set to be released in June. This track is a smasher. I love it. Sit back, enjoy the sounds of Swoon. See you later. Till next week. Ta-da.